Hi, this is Info Puppet, and we are talking about isolating colors. You are absolutely gonna love my next Photoshop Elements tutorial. Photoshop Elements 12 is open up. This we're finding PE 10 and PE 11. This is the image that we are working on. And what we're going to do right now is we're going to go to the Layers panel, and we're going to right click and select Duplicate Layer. Now I'm going to click on OK. And what I want to do right now is make sure you have the first layer selected, and we're going to come up here to Enhance and Convert to Black and White. And this big box will open up. But this selection right here is fine. The landscape, I'm going to click on OK. And then we're going to go ahead and add a layer mask. This is the layer mask. Okay, now, if you don't have black and white, click on this button here. And if black's not on top, click on these curved arrows right here. We're going to select the brush tool. Just a regular brush. We're going to come down here. We want the size to be pretty big. So I'm going to turn this thing way up to like the 300s. 367. And this, you want the opacity at 100%. And now I'm just left clicking, holding, and dragging. And what's happening is when you use the color black, it kind of punches a hole or erases the first layer, which is the black and white, and lets us see through to the layer below, which is the colored layer. Now, if you mess up, you can click on these arrows here, and I'm going to turn the size down a little bit, but when white's on top, it will push back the pixels of the black and white image. So I can get rid of some of this yellow that's near the hair and on the skin, and make it look perfect! Okay. Now what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and kind of go through and see the normal colored eyes. But wait a minute, it's not working, why not? Well, you have to have black on top, remember. Okay, so now I'm going to go ahead and punch through the, and look, the eyes are kind of red. You think the girl would get a good night's sleep before she takes her glamour shot? What is wrong with these people? Well, I still think she looks very nice. Okay. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to go ahead and let me show you some of the other images I've done using this technique. Now look at this girl right here. Look at how nice that hair looks. I think it looks beautiful. It would be great for like a image for a shampoo ad or even product placement. You can turn everything in the image black and white, but the product. Now I want to show you this girl so you'll see that it doesn't have to be only on isolated white. I mean, you can really get crazy with this stuff. So what I'm doing right now is I'm just going and punching through to the colored image below around the lip area. I think you're really gonna have fun with this technique. Please do me a favor, leave a comment below. Thank you so much for watching from Info Puppet.